was a noble deed.
Feel my power!
Get down to size!
For right! And I always am. For right! And I always am.
My temper shield!
Yes? Agreed. At any cost.
They're called?
As directed.
I've done had enough of
this. Yes, I.
Cool one.
Full plate and what packing steel.
Again?
Tempest, oh, give us victory!
Resist and die! You're already dead! Damn. Yes. Ah. So many secrets lie buried beneath the ground.
It is certain that the death of Mullahay will relieve the fears of the terrorized folk of Nashkel. But you remain uneasy. While the half-orc may indeed have caused the evils that befell the mine, the shortage of iron is too widespread to be his doing alone. His letters confirm your suspicions, and though they give little indication as to where his cohorts are hiding, they may have links to the bandits that currently plague the coastway.
I thank you for my freedom, friends, for I have languished in these dismal vaults too long.
What you want?
We're all doomed.
I am proud to stand among such strong warriors.
If you want.
Yep.
Life is so hollow.
What is the plan? You require aid? For now. At any cost.
Hello?
You point, I punch.
Yes.